Bombay Stock Exchange Brokers Forum was incorporated in the year 1993. BSE Brokers Forum is a society under the Societies Act 1860 to support and coordinate on behalf of brokers. It facilitates for the smooth functioning of trade and business. It is the link between the regulators and other government bodies relating to the markets. Brokers Forum has time and again come up and made representation for the larger interest of communities. India is seeing and experiencing an economy so dynamic and ever-changing that Brokers Forum is acting as a facilitator in filling the gaps so that the business may shore up their competitiveness and enhance their global reach.
The working of the forum is based on trust and transparency. The prime mandate of the forum is to initiate various activities for the betterment of member brokers in particular and capital market in general. The advantage that our forum office is located at the BSE building itself, the iconic tower of the Indian capital market, which gives us easy access to meet the members on a regular basis and interact with them on day to day.
Our vision, to provide a robust platform for all trading members and capital market intermediaries to optimize their resources and ensure smooth transition with external bodies. Our mission, to be a premier body representing interests of intermediaries, ensuring that concerns of trading members and capital market intermediaries are highlighted adequately to regulators, stock exchanges and finance ministry. Growing the market in terms of number of listings, market capitalization and liquidity. Educate and empower intermediaries, investors and other stakeholders. Ensuring that the forum reaches national and international levels.
Historically, the membership of this association has been restricted to BSE members. However, as time passes, more and more members are joining the association. Now, because of regulatory reasons, at times members have to create various different organizations. Associate member is a new way of giving services to our members themselves. It may be an NBFC arm or a commodity arm. They can become direct members of the association. The concept of associate member is unique to the forum, with which we can give services to all the arms of our members.
Over the years, the Brokers Forum has been actively involved in the following activities. To communicate and have a dialogue with the government and the regulators on the matters affecting the capital markets. To be a partner in the fostering and development of the exchange and its competitive position in the capital markets. To advise, guide and represent members in all matters relating to the stockbroking and other allied activities.
The Forum View started off as a humble newsletter. And from a humble newsletter, it has come to be a 360 degree magazine. What you see today is a wealth of information that it provides. And what's more, as is this magazine finds its way not only to member brokers, but to educational institutions, the finance ministry, regulators, and all stakeholders of the capital market equally look forward to reading the forum views.
Objectives. To foster, encourage and spread the knowledge of trading, dealing and transactions in stock exchanges. To organize, sponsor, promote, establish, conduct or undertake research and spread knowledge regarding various types of transactions, dealings and investments to be made. To impart training that has directly or indirectly been the objective or the effect of spreading knowledge and information regarding the stock exchange transactions.
BSE Brokers Forum has taken membership of various associations with the objective to give more better representations to the regulator and stock exchanges on various platforms other than capital market issue.
Even on the global front, the forum has created a concrete footing by collaborating with leading broking associations and stock exchanges around the globe, with the firm objective to establish a channel for exchange of information on best practices, dissemination of knowledge, co-hosting seminars, training programs, doing research reports and case studies.
the biggest strength and the asset of the forum is their members. Collectively, these members represent a pool of vast knowledge and intellectual power. Forum has always tried to exploit this power and knowledge and aspired to provide thought leadership to the society. Going forward, IEC Forum as one flagship organization representing not only capital market but entire financial ecosystem.